Hello friends and welcome! You are watching episode number 42 of our Let's Play Factorio series. My name is Sean and I'm glad that you're here watching me play some video games this morning. When we left off, I was going to set up this oil field, reset up this oil field. This one is all depleted, but we desperately need oil and we don't really have any new resources. So we're going to go ahead and run this one. Maybe we'll find another new oil field. I think there was one that was kind of on the edge. Somewhere around here. It looks like they're covering one up over there we could try to get to eventually. But these new oil fields are not really proven to be much better than the old oil fields, to be honest. So we're going to start tapping these old oil fields and then maybe we'll spend some time expanding our borders, putting out more radars. And once again, I'm going to kind of switch back and forth, do a lot of stuff between episodes, and come back and try to balance out the two. So I spent about maybe a little over a half hour last night between episodes getting all this stuff set up. I set up the oil wells down here. I went through and got the things that go inside there to make them go faster. Components. Anyways, I put those in there to make them work a little better. And I also killed off a bunch of biters over here because they had torn down this thing here. So I killed off all the biters kind of in that area and just tried to make things a little more secure over there. I don't like how close that one is getting to our walls. Yeah, I guess there's no but. That's pretty much what's going on. So here we are. Let's get this area walled off, and then I'll go back to. I'm not quite sure what we're gonna do next, to be honest. Now, did you build a wall in there? How did you guys manage that? I can't even see it. I'm gonna tear a lot of this stuff down. I just want to be able to see what's going on. I mean, I know there's a wall there. They would have told me if they didn't, but. There we go. Alright, so that's all secured. Probably I'm going to put another laser over here just in case. I think I killed some... Nope, I didn't kill these biters off over here. They're not really doing us any harm. So we still have... We have a bunch of pump jacks. We have a few productivity modules. By the time we get back up to the main base, it's probably going to be some more made. So we're going to go revitalize that original oil field and... I also laid down some more roads. I don't know if I had all these roads down when we played last, but I put in some more roads so we can maneuver a little faster. I guess if we need to expand our map beyond what is currently visible, you know, when I look at the big map, if we have to go much further beyond that, then I'll probably want to start using a train. But until then, I would say that we're pretty good without a train. Oh, look at that. Actual plastic piling up. That is... Oh, wait. It's piling up in the area where we don't use it. Never mind. Okay, so I was going to see about productivity modules. And we have a few anyway. Oh, we don't have any... Oh, that's right, because it's feeding them in like that. And why is it... It's running slow because we need more red... chips, and we need more red chips because we need more oil. Oh, it's a never-ending cycle. Over here, oh, wow, actually filling up a little on oil. So let's get a third oil thing going here, which means we're gonna have to move some stuff around. I kind of knew this was coming. So we will. These are going this way, right? We'll move this down like that, and we'll go across there, whoops, like that, pick those up, and from here, we'll just go this way, we'll do the same thing, whoops, I guess we have to go underground there, and there's the underground belt, although we could move those underground pipes, but I'm not going to do that. There we are. We'll pick all that nonsense up. There we go. And I should be able to squeeze one more of those in there. Well, that's kind of good that we're able to get a third refinery going. Maybe our oil production isn't so tragic after all. It's still going to be a struggle though to meet up our demand, because we need a lot of plastic. I might have to start another plastic production, I guess, is going to be the case. All right, so we're just going to stick you right there, right? Okay. And we need a bunch of underground pipes to make this work properly. So we're going to go like that. You're going to come out there, and you're going to go right there and come out there. Good. And then the standard pipes go like that and like that. I'm going to need some more standard pipes too. We go one and two. Maybe not. Maybe I'll be able to manage it without them. There we go. And underground pipes there too. Oh, I guess I do need a standard one like that. That's right. I need one more of each. I always forget how this works. There we go. And okay, so those are connected. Those are connected, and those are connected, and you are connected up. And you need power, so we'll just throw power there. That's simple. And then we will give you one of these and one of these. And there we go. More oil coming in. Now, fine on light oil. Fine on that kind of oil. Not enough of that. So it really wouldn't do me any good to build another plastic production thing yet, because we just don't have enough. Look at that. Almost coming in at a rate where we can just steadily build plastic, which would be real nice. All right, so I can't imagine that all of these are being used. Maybe they are. Well, never mind. I withdraw my comment. It's odd that this isn't overflowing, but we'll let it run for a little while. Let's go connect up the oil. That it is a real shame that I built all that railroad stuff and we're not going to use it. Maybe in time. I love trains. I feel bad that we're not using them, but you know, gotta focus on what's important here. Alright, I thought somehow those aliens had gotten inside of our perimeter wall, which would have been a real surprise. Thank goodness I left the oil infrastructure up here. For the most part, where did the rest of it go? Surely you're connected to something. I guess you're not. I must have picked up... So I did pick up a lot of it, I guess. That's right. It won't be too hard to lay it back down. Although, gosh, dang it, I forgot to grab regular pipes while I was down there. We're definitely going to need those. Do I have concrete? At least I can concrete up the road as we run down it. Make it a little faster. It's the most annoying noise. When I play this and like have my standard speakers on, you know, I got to turn it down, because it's so loud. Like, I'm worried I'm going to bother my neighbors. Although, considering considering how annoying my upstairs neighbor is, I should probably put my speakers like up against my ceiling and do that. Like when she's stomping around with her shoes on. All right, regular pipes. There we go. We have plenty of underground pipes. Let's get back to work. There we go. There's the exit. There's the path. This won't take too long. The running noise is actually kind of funny too. I never really noticed that before, but I don't know what it reminds me of, but it is kind of silly. All right, so let's go ahead and set this wall up first. I don't know why it seemed like it was kind of annoying last time when we tried to set the wall up, but something about it just seemed kind of funny. Alright, I'm gonna put you there. I don't really need to go quite as, or you know what I mean, we don't need to go overboard just to like have everything line up perfectly. Over here, that's gonna be a little weird with the pump, but we'll figure it out. Over here we can do this, right? Yeah, because I just need to make sure there's enough room for all the pumps. And then down here, we can do that. And then over here, we'll do that. And that's pretty good. And let's get everything connected. What are those guys waiting to power up, huh? Alright, am I missing anything? Doesn't look like it. One thing I'm missing is the actual power, though. Let's come down here a little bit. Can I move that closer? I guess not. I guess that was as close as it was going to get. We will put a small one right there. Beautiful. Now that's all powered up. Let's add some wall segments to close it off. Down there. And up here. And over here. There we go. Safe and secure. All right. Lots of pump jacks. That one's facing the wrong direction now. There we go. I will just rearrange their direction when it comes down to it. This is a little faster to go this way. All right. Well, that's a lot of them. I don't even have enough of these for all of them, do I? That's the wrong one anyways. There's what I want. Get those in there. Just get slightly more productivity out of each of them. I don't even know how much it helps, 10% or something like that. So it's not like it's gonna, you know, it seems like a pretty awful, because it's very polluting. But we definitely need the oil, like, badly. So we got to do something. And trying to discover new oil fields isn't quite cutting it. All right, you're going to pump up. You're going to pump up, I guess. You can come over that way. Sure. Down is fine. You guys are all going down, right? You guys all going down will work. You're going to come over that way. You're going to go down, and you two can meet up in the middle. All right. Standard pipes. We'll have you guys meet up in the middle like I just discussed. We're going to have that go underneath like this. Can you make it? Ah, you can't quite make it. There we go. How about like that? And then you're going to come over here. How about you go up? Yeah, because you're going down, right? All right. Standard pipe. Can go out and over like that. You're going up, so you can go like this, and then we're gonna just connect you up. We'll just run a standard pipe along that for all of you. There we go. And you guys will connect up like this, and over here, you're going like that, huh? I guess that's okay. We'll connect you up there. You'll go like this over to that, and then we're gonna have underground pipes connecting those two and connecting those two. And we need to get this one connected up so we can do that like this through there and out to there and then up. That. All right. So I still need to connect these. Those are all connected, right? Okay. You need to connect, and that can be done in a similar manner to the last one I just did. Like this. Go up and down. Well, not quite going to work that way, is it? Shoot. How about I go over one? And then, wow, I'm almost out of regular pipe already. Didn't I grab 50 of them? That's ridiculous. Alright, you're gonna come out there. And I've only got one standard pipe left. Do I need it? You guys need power. It looks like everything is connected up to the network. So let's get some power going around here. Right there. And then there, and how about in there? Still need that one. Can I hit both of those? Nope, I can't. There we go. Down here, we got a couple that need power. Like there and there. There we go. All right, so they're all pumping. And we're going to go out this way. And I'm going to need... What, do I have one regular pipe left, or do I have no regular pipes left? One regular pipe left. I think I can make it happen then with just the one. So this one turns there. Great. So we're going to pick those up. There's one more pipe. These are coming out up a little bit. Let's clear those trees out of the way. And run those pipes underground like that. Get over there. Okay, and whoops, that's not gonna match up at all. Let's get this, I guess I don't need to tear that tree down. All right, so you are gonna be, this is gonna be pretty close to where this other pipe is gonna connect. So we'll run this one over. Oh, it's down a little bit lower, so very good. There's the pipe piece I'm looking for. And you're gonna go like this. Wait a minute, did I build those walls backwards? I put the lasers on the outsides of those walls. What a dummy. All right, let's clear. I know I dropped a pipe down in here somewhere. I thought I did, I guess not. All right, like that. And then you're gonna go there and you're like that. You're gonna pick up. We're gonna put that there. There we go, we've got oil flowing down. Now, I see. This is the, okay. Well, so I don't really need this whole wall segment can kind of go. And the lasers that are on the inside, I'll leave those power lines there just as kind of a redundant service, but, the rest of it doesn't need to be there. We'll just run a wall along there, and then we'll run a wall along here as well, just up to here. And that doesn't really need additional lasers for it or anything. Are those dead biters? Wow, how did I not even notice those guys attacking while I was over here? Huh. All right, there we go. Another oil field revitalized anyway. I'm gonna want to run some more of those productivity modules up there later on, but that's good enough for now. Let's see how our incoming oil is, our oil production is handling this new incoming flow. Get down a little bit into here. All right, so, wow, three full tanks. And this tank, not full at all. Interesting. So, well, I guess it's not going to tell us exactly. You know, it says 2,400, but that doesn't mean it is exactly 2,400. Hmm. Oh, and is this the outgoing one? Nope, that's the incoming. And then it goes out, and it goes out here. Yeah, that's right. It looks like all three of these are running steady. So, that's great. Up here, no accumulation. Little accumulation in here, which is fine. And no accumulation in there. Plenty of sulfuric acid, of course. We're still using a lot of batteries. How's the power situation? Burned through about 2/3 of our power overnight, so that's not too bad. But the plastic... Well, plastic is reaching over to a few of these. We definitely need more still, but we would need more plastic production to get any more. I don't think, or we'd need more petroleum production to get any more plastic. We're doing pretty good. Not quite enough to where I can set up another one of those chemical plants. And things are looking okay over here. I've got 5 radars. I'm probably gonna want some more radars if I'm gonna go out and start expanding our borders. Radars take iron plates iron gear wheels, electronic circuits. Well, I have lots of both of those. I just need the plates. So let's take a couple hundred of those. We'll make up a bunch of radars. I'm gonna drop off some of this detritus that we're carrying around. I don't need all these wheels, that's for sure. Nope, that's what I want to do. Is that right there? I'll hold on to some of them. Great, that's fine. And I don't need all these alien artifacts, but like, I just don't need them, period. They're not gonna do me any good. We are researching worker robot speed 5. I did a couple of very minor researches during the last episode. I don't really remember what they were exactly, but they weren't of any significance. And I think this episode, or between episodes here, which way do I want to push out? I guess pushing out this way, I might fill this gap in here, because we do have this oil field over here that it would be fun to try to gain access to. There's a little bit of oil there, but that's not, you know what I mean, who cares about that? So yeah, and this looks like a pretty easy area to take over too, so let's head over there. Do I have, let's get the concrete so I can lay roads and everything while I'm on my way out there. And we'll drop off those bricks and we'll pick up a bunch of concrete. Look at all that concrete. Oh my gosh. Do I really need that much? What else do I need though? You know? I mean, I'm also carrying a bunch of stupid stuff that I don't need, like all that wood. It's not going to do me any good. And I'm just going to end up with more of it. There's a little dumping stockpile right there. Get rid of all the wood, stone. I'll hold on to these, I guess. I don't need them, but I'll hold on to them. Don't need that. Do I need to carry that one pipe? How about I carry 50 pipes? If I'm going to carry one, I may as well carry 50. And that'll give the... that's not what I wanted to do. That'll give the game a chance to catch up. Alright, I'd say we're in good shape for those things. So let's head over this way. Let's lay down some concrete while we're at it. Didn't take very long. Gates, that's my last gate. Do I have the capacity to build more gates? I do. I have lots of gate building capacity, so let's build a gate there. We'll put concrete down and zoom out a little bit. And I guess I'm gonna need a long power line, so I'll put one there. We'll put the next one right there, and then the one after that's gonna have a robot killing lasers on it. So let's switch those around like that and lay down some robot killers. That'll do. Oh yeah, really? You guys want to fight me? Take that. I'll show you a fight. A fight you cannot possibly win. There we go. Autosave tried to stop me, but you know what, autosave? I will not listen to your foolish demands. I'm the decider here. Alright. Probably want to wipe that one out too while we're at it. Get that taken care of, and then we'll be pretty close to the end of this video by the time these guys are killed, I think. And then I'll get those radars set up, and we'll come back and go try to grab that oil field, I think. Which would be real nice. We could set up some additional storage capacity back at the main base. And here I'm going to run a road along this so I can indicate that these are properly spaced out. Come on, robots. Join me back. Although you're not quite properly spaced out, are you? Pretty close. I think this is actually pretty close to where we'd want to have our radar as well. Let's go ahead and smack one down here. I really should do a radar. Now I need to go out a little further. What's the word I'm trying to think of? Blueprint. Because I build enough of them, it would be a little faster, and that way I could get the light into them and all those other things. All right, I'm gonna Might be against my better judgment. I'm going to delete that for now. I don't think any biters are attacking those robots down there. All right. And radar spot right there. Map. Looks like it's lined up correctly. Good. So let's throw a light down. Let's throw a couple of lasers on top of it. Like that. And let's make us a new blueprint. Do we have? I probably don't have the... Oh, I do. Good. Let's take red chips, right? Okay, I've got a few red chips. Oh, that's not what I want to do. That's what I want to do. Put these in here. All right, you guys. Excuse me. I hope you've enjoyed watching this episode. I know I had a good time, as usual. Leave me a comment. Let me know what you think. I always want to hear what you guys think. Thank you so much for subscribing. I really appreciate it. You guys make me happy with your subscriptions and just your views in general. You don't even have to subscribe. It's nice, but honestly, it's the views are good for the YouTube numbers. It helps people discover my channel and will allow me to bring more videos to you. Although I guess I can't really bring more videos than I currently am. I'm on a pretty heavy pace. Once I get back to work, I'm definitely not going to be able to keep up with this pace of making videos. So enjoy it while you can. I will get these radars set up, and I'll see you next episode. Bye.